Just a day, but I'm gonna take my car and try to free the fire. We're going to do a new song.
Hold on. You'll never change what's been hanging. May your smile,
may your smile
shine on. Don't be scared,
don't be scared.
Your destiny. Yeah.
This next song we're going to do is my four-year-old daughter's favourite Oasis song. And when you consider the lyrical content to this song, I think you'll agree I've got my fucking work cut out.
Little
Tony. Next one to me. Bit of William for Scotland. Not you, obviously. This will be for you, lot then.
Something we've been waiting for. next one's for Phil's dad. Live forever.
Lately, there's no other feeling pain. Pretty impressive, isn't it?
Whatever! Really?
Never, ever.
Whatever!
We got this, guys.
There's gonna be another new song of Meaning and a Soul.
How's it been today anyway? Any good?
Yeah!
Really? Not bad. We'll be right back.
the last song, Champagne Supernova.
Supernova in the sky. You want to eat more vegetables, mate? That tastes fucking horrible.
Other than your beer, student. Stop throwing that out. Talking to the sound of yesterday, moving to a place not far away. She's a little pilot in my mind, singing songs I love to pass the time.
Somehow realize what you got to do.
Played it?
Yeah.
Well, we played about six or seven songs off our then-to-be-released masterpiece, What's the Story, Morning Glory, and I specifically remember playing this song to fucking deathly silence after I finished. So for anybody that clapped last time I played this, thank you very much, and I will dedicate it to you again.
You've never been, and all the things that you've seen.
and gentlemen, welcome to the high seat in rock and roll, Zak Starkey. For the shroud on keyboards. We're getting off to join Paul McCartney tomorrow.
Forget.